get with a fine pot. I will show you how I make it, my version here. See, first I have some garlic I have to chop. And finely chopped. And this I will fry together with some onions also. And the onion I cut like this, I just take the top off and then cut through. Towards the root, but not all the way through. And the reason I do like this is because I don't want to get those teary eyes that are so annoying always when I cut onions. So just the other side. And then just cut. And you have the smallest part of onions you need and you don't get teary eyes. So good. So easy to make like this. That's the onions and then need a bowl to put them in. Bok is almost ready. I fry some of the onions. Put some onions first to check if it's warm. And then just a little olive oil. And then add some of the onions. Let them fry. This is a very easy dish. And while they are getting warm, just cut this courgette. Simply just in the slices. It's not too big. And these you add in the end. And then you add a top of garlic. And then take the minced pork meat. Let it fry. And the beautiful thing with the wok is that it's very, very fat. Then I just chop some chili at the same time. The chili also needs and just add in the end when everything is finished to make it a little hot. And with this one we serve rice. I have rice here that are ready and cooked. Now we just need this to be finished. And then you stir and fry like this. And also make sure the meat never gets dry. Good way and a healthy way to cook meat because you don't need much fat, much oil or anything, and you still have all the very good taste and texture in the meat and in the vegetables, onions, the things you add. Now we simply add the courgette. little soy sauce. Maybe a spoonful. And then like this. And then we put a plate on top so we can steam it finished. And while we do that, we're gonna start arrange the plate. This I do here. This one. Simply have a plate with a nicely iceberg salad, and then we put some rice on. And garnish with some spring onion. Carrots with more spring onions, have a good taste. Then put a tomato also, that'll be perfect. And then we go back here. And it's almost finished. Turn off the heat. Then you have a lovely meal with rice, fried